Yeah, go for it. Yeah, there we are. I'll preach on it if you go over that way.
Is it recording?
Christ the Saviour, Christ the Lord, Christ the King, Christ is God. Amen.
He is the mighty God, yes, Jesus. The mighty Savior, the mighty Lord. Who can change your life? Who can give you a new life? Who can give you a new purpose? Who can give you a new plan? You can be today a new creature in Christ. You can be a new creature in Christ. You can be a new person in Christ. You can change today. You can change and be a new person today and not go to hell, but go to heaven. I trust in Jesus. I trust in Him as your Lord and Savior today. Will you do that? Have faith in Jesus. Have faith in Him today. Faith in God. Faith in Christ. Faith in the Lord who died for you on that cross. Faith in Him who died and rose again. He died and rose again and conquered death. Amen. And He says, I am the resurrection and the life. I am the resurrection and the life. There is a life in Christ. A life so glorious, so powerful, so wonderful. A life in Christ. A life to save you. A life to give you hope today. There's life in God. There's life in Christ today. He can set you free. He can make you anew today. Behold, behold, behold the love of God. Nelson, awake! Nelson,
amen, awake.
Your God calls you today.
Open your eyes, man.
Nelson, awake! Your God calls you today. Awake! The mighty Savior died and took your wrath and took your punishment and took your judgment. The Lamb of God died on the cross. Nelson, awake! Hear the word of God. Hear the word of God, Nelson. Come to the love of Jesus. Come to the love of Christ, Nelson. Come to that love. Come to that Savior. Come to that Lord. Come to that King. Come to the Lord today. Nelson, awake! Christ is alive. Christ died and Christ rose again. Nelson, awake! Hear the word of the Lord today and trust Him as your Lord and Savior. Trust Him. He's better than drugs. He's better than wacky-wacky. He's better than religion. He's called Jesus. He's called the Lord today who shed His blood. God bless you. He died on the cross. God bless you today. God bless you. Put it all over that.
Yeah.
God bless you.
Nelson, awake today. Christ died on that cross to give you a life, to give you a future, to show you His love, to show you His mercy, to show you His blessings. He shed His blood, gave His life that you may live. He gave His life that you may have life, that you may know His love, that you may know His grace, that you may know His comfort. There is power in Jesus, power in Christ the Savior today. Power in the Lord today. There's hope in Him, the Savior of your soul, who can save you and set you free today. Nelson, awake and hear the word of the Lord today. Hear His grace, hear His salvation, hear His mercy, hear His blessings, hear His love. He gave His life for you. Are you Muslim? Do you read your Quran? How do you get saved in Islam? How do you get saved? You know when you sin? I point out there, so don't worry. If you sin in Islam. Yes, yes. And do you know today your sins are forgiven?
Nelson, Jesus Christ is King! Okay? Jesus Christ is not a prophet!
I respect that. Well, we believe that Jesus died for our sin and died for you. You know in the Quran it says that God gave Jesus His word and spirit.
and he had to be perfect because he was going to be a perfect sacrifice. And he was perfect sacrifice for you and me. That's why he died on the cross for you. God bless you. Have a nice day. God bless you.
Jesus Christ is life. And if you do not know the Son of God and believe that he died for you so that your sins could be forgiven, you are in death. Okay? Because what counts as life in God's eyes is the light. And the light is Jesus. And the light shines in the darkness. And the darkness has not overcome it. Satan, you will not overcome. You will not overcome. Jesus. Jesus is the Son of God.
Coming out of the shops to hear us preach.
To know God. Okay? And if you wish to know him, turn to him. Pray. Okay? You don't need to kneel. You don't need to repeat a mantra. There's nothing you need to do but repent and turn from your sins. Turn from your wickedness. And turn to Christ, the living God, the one and only, the Alpha and the Omega, who is all, and he's forevermore, and he will be, and he has been, and he's returned, and he's here, and he has come for you to set the captives free. Okay, those sheep who are lost, and you hear today, and you hear the Holy Ghost, do not harden your heart. You did in the wilderness, okay? That's what you did. You need to turn to him now. While you can, time is short. Turn to Jesus, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the Son of God, who is God, who lives in unapproachable light. Alright? You cannot approach his Satan. He lives in unapproachable light. He conquers all. Turn to him now. Turn to Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Turn to him. He loves you. He will change you. Hey, he will help you. Alright? Because God loves you. God is love and he loves. There is no hatred. There is no anger. There is no quarreling. Okay? There is no backbiting. If you know God, you know love. And you will love your brother and sisters. You will love your neighbour, and Jesus Christ will give it all to you. Turn to him now. Turn to Jesus Christ. Turn to him.
Hallelujah. We're here today to tell you about Jesus Christ the Savior, who came and died on a cross 2,000 years ago and shed his blood that you may live. That's why he died on the cross, my friends. He died on the cross to save you, to give you a hope and a future. That's why he died on that cross and gave his life for you on that cross. Shed his blood for you on that cross. And gave his life that you may live. Shed his blood that you may live. That's why he died for you. Here is love, vast as the ocean, in its fullness over me. There is a fullness of God, a fullness of his grace, a fullness of his blessing. In Christ today, the Savior of your soul, the one who can save you, the one who can help you, the one who can be merciful to you, to comfort you, to give you help and strength so that you may know his love and you may know his grace. No lying, no stealing, no committing adultery, no smoking wacky-backy.
What about cigarettes?
No smoking, wacky-backy! No smoking, wacky-backy, no!
I'm weak in the flesh, I'm crying, I cut down.
You're not weak in the flesh,
guys. No smoking, wacky-backy, guys! Gave his life that you may live today. Shed his blood that you may have life today. That's why he died on that cross. That's why he gave his life. That's why he shed his blood. Oh, the deep, deep love of Jesus. Vast, unmeasured, boundless, free. Rolling as a mighty ocean in its fullness over me, the mighty love of God. The mighty Savior, the mighty King, the mighty Lord, the mighty Jesus, the mighty Christ. He gave his life for you on that cross. He shed his blood for you on that cross. He gave his life for you on that cross. He gave his all for you on that cross. That you may live and have a new life. That you may have a new purpose, a new future. Thou shalt not lie, thou shalt not steal, thou shalt not commit adultery. Thou shalt honor thy father and mother. Remember that Christ died on a cross for you today to give you life, to give you a future, to give you a purpose, to give you a plan, to give you a hope. That's why he died on that cross. That's why he died on that cross. He died on that cross to save you today, to give you a future today, to give you a plan today, to give you a purpose today, to give you a hope today, to give you a future today. That's why he died on that cross. He shed his blood for you on that cross. Gave his all for you on that cross. You need Jesus. You need Jesus. Christ died for you, sir. Christ died for you, sir. He died for you on that cross. He died for you on that cross. He died to save you. He died to give you a future. He died to give you life. He died to give you a plan. He died to give you a purpose today. That's why he died. Hallelujah! Jesus is alive. Jesus died. Jesus died and rose again. Jesus died. Jesus died and rose again. He gave his life for you on that cross. He shed his blood for you on that cross. He gave his all for you on that cross. He shed his blood for you on that cross. He died to save you today. He died to give you a future. He died to give you a plan. He died to give you a hope today. That's why he died on that cross. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! There is power, a wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, a wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb.